Shout out to this one.
Thanks very much. Well done,
Dave. Should I have a come on and make the rocks?
Can Jennifer Colleen, General McCormick, Callie Conway, please go to the next one, please. Jennifer Colleen, General McCormick, and Callie Conway.
Nice, Cameron. Excellent shooting. Okay. Let's isolate that arm. Now isolate the other side. Heavy here, off your feet, nice.
Marzella Smith, let's get moving. 5-0 then. 7-0, let's go. Get that arm over. Don't let him get that pass up. Go on your, go on your side, Mudger.
Heavy.
Let's go.
Rub that arm up. Yeah, and underhook and rub the arm up. Take the back from here.
That's it. Let's go. Let's go. Up, come up, come up. Tunnel.
Got it sorted already, Andy?
Aye, sorted, right, thanks.
Cool. See me down. And him.
Slim.
Aye.
Easy out there, mate.
Awesome. Yes. Come.
Let's go, Mazza. Let's go.
Nice
advantage here. Well, Cameron. One more's up.
Just
in case you need it. You must look my mate. I don't mind you, Cameron.
Up on your side, Muzza, let's go. Don't let him get that knee across your belly like that. Let's get on your side. Go on your side.
That's it. Get him off you.
Nice. Let's try and work.
Up on your side, get that knee tap. Get the knee tap. He's just using points.
Good fight, that. Huh? Tough guy, isn't he?
Try rolling with it every day.
I like you rolling with it every day, man. Harder the better, man.
Guillotine.
Boy,
guillotine.
Oh, I mean,
I saw him earlier, guillotine people.
I swear, I can't
tell,
man.
Huh?
He's not an easy guy to fight, either, man.
And we've had a match before.
Was he?
You're not an easy guy to roll
with. Butterfly
gloves.
Skip this.
Either way, the butterfly gloves.